Hello everyone and welcome to Bevins Builds. And in today's video, I want to touch on something that I get asked quite a bit. And what that is how many outlets can you put on one circuit? So if this is something that interests you, stick around because it's coming up. Now first, I'm going to start over here with my dry erase board. And the reason I'm going to start over here is quite simply because there's two schools of logic. What the first school of logic is you should only put 8 outlets on a 15 amp circuit and 10 outlets on a 20 amp circuit. But some people also think you should put 13 on a 20 amp circuit and 10 on a 15 amp circuit. But before going into all the math, and I'm still going to just cover it really quickly, I'm not going to give a whole bunch of technical math. I just want to give you some background so you understand why and what the logic in thinking that way is. But the quick and easy answer I'm going to tell you right now is there is no actual limit. If you go by the code book and looking in the code, if you were to try and find an actual number of outlets you're allowed to put on one circuit in your house, you actually don't have a limit. You could put 20 on it if you want. I don't recommend it, but you physically could if you wanted to. Anyway, though, now, kind of coming back to the dry erase board so I can kind of explain my methods of thought, like I said, because there's two different methods of thought. Now, typically, the first thing I want to tell you is most people are going to tell you right now, right here, you should treat each outlet as 1.5 amps. That's kind of the general rule of thumb. I hear a lot of different numbers, but me personally, I've always treated an outlet as 1.5 amps. Pretty simple. Now, with that being said, if you have 1.5 amps per outlet and you have a 20 amp circuit, you can actually put 13 outlets on that circuit. And then again, if you have 1.5 amps per outlet on a 15 amp circuit, you can actually put 10 outlets on that circuit. And that is kind of the number that most people will go with. But some people will also tell you, hey, wait a minute. You can only use 80% of the load of that circuit. So 80% of a 20 amp circuit is 16 amps. 80% of a 15 amp circuit is 12 amps. And if you use that thought of logic when trying to calculate out how many outlets you can put on a circuit, that's going to take you to 10 outlets or 8 outlets, depending on what amperage circuit you're using. So if it's a 20 amp out or breaker, it'll be 10 outlets. If it's a 15 amp breaker, it's 8 outlets. But again, technically, there really is no wrong answer. So anyway, I hope that answers everybody's question, and I hope I didn't give too much information and made that easy to understand. But as always, thank you for coming to Bevins Builds. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share below. And hopefully we'll see you next time on Bevins Builds.